You know what the difference is between Tommaso Ciampa and The Miz? When I had a problem with The Miz, I walked down that aisle, I looked him in the eye, and I punched him in his teeth. Now, when The Miz had the opportunity to do the same, instead, he chose to attack me from behind, like a coward. But there is a silver lining in all of this. You see, this past Monday, I finally saw that look in his eye again. The Miz, he's a guy who's accomplished everything there is to accomplish in the WWE. He'll be the first to tell you. But over the last couple of years, he's had loss after loss after loss. Until finally, that spark is back in his eye, that ruthless aggression that has gotten him to the top time and time again. It's back. And that's a good thing. Because Miz, I want you to listen to me very closely. The next time we're in the same arena, I want you to bring that same energy with you. And I'll bring the same chip on my shoulder with me. Because now, well, now you've shown me your cards. But you have no idea what I'm holding in my hand. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine.
Change it up.